Hi, today we will try a new game called Cyprus. The demo is available on itch.io and the full release will happen later this month. At least it will go in alpha. So, what is this game? It is a roguelite and twin stick shooter similar to The Binding of Isaac. And it currently is ranked as number one game in the sections roguelite, bullet hell, and twin stick shooter on itch.io. So let's jump right into it. So first, let's check the menus. We have our options and the audio settings. I turned down the master volume so that my speech is better understandable. And we have a separate slider for the music and the effects. So that's nice. And for the controls, we have our basic setup. We have double key bindings. Oh, sorry, no. We have only single key bindings. But we can see that we have our regular WASD for movement and the arrow keys for shooting bullets. We can use items with E and place bombs with space. So then, let's start the game. Okay, we have here the first room. The game is procedurally generated. And the yellow things are the doors. So let's walk right through them. And here we can see our first enemies already. Ooh, that's quite the crowded room. And I hope I don't already lose. So we have our health levels at the top left, our blue batteries, and at the top right we have our bombs. Oof. Got hit by the explosion. So a little difference to The Binding of Isaac is that we are able to shoot in 8 directions. As you can see, I am able to shoot diagonally, with the keyboard at least. I don't know with the controller if there will be a support for more than 8 directions, but I think the game will be designed around 8 directional shots. Okay, we have here our turrets. Oh, and it's quite difficult for me to concentrate at so many enemies at once. And I died. Well, that's a pity. Let's try it again. So, I'll try to concentrate a little bit better this time. One thing I like that there is a little cooldown timer before the enemies start moving. So when you enter a room, you have a little bit time to react to the enemies. That's cool. I really like the art style and the background music. Although there could be a little bit more variance to the music later on. Camera shake effects are nice too. So we have here a crown. I think that indicates that this is the boss room. I don't know if I'm ready for the boss yet. And I think the demo ends after we have fought the boss. So let's just walk into another room. One thing I mentioned is that the rooms that can be entered horizontally. So the doors on the left and right are a little bit hard to get through. So maybe the collision boxes could be a little bigger for them. Otherwise, it's fine. So we already were here. I just try to get a little bit more health before we fight the boss. Okay, fine. The enemy variety is not bad for the demo. I don't know how many enemies there will be in the final version, but if it's as varied as in the demo, I think it will be fine. Oh, and this enemy is quite tough. So we've hit a dead end, let's go back. This room looks very similar to the one we entered before. Okay, and here we have another symbol, I don't know what this means, but let's just enter the door. Oh, it is a boss. But is it the final boss? Let's place a bomb here and... Okay, nice. Walked right into it. So the pattern is predictable. I'll just try to stay a little bit away from the boss. It seems like there is a little bit of variety in the shooting angles. Oh. And he gets me. Oh. Oof. So I think I died. Let's try it one more time. And maybe I won't play like a scrub this time. We have a standard follow pattern here. The enemies just move into my direction. I wonder if there are any upgrades available in the demo. Would be really cool, but I haven't seen any yet. Oh, let's walk straight into the boss room. Oh, it's not the boss room, so I was wrong. So what is this? Oh wow! So upgrades are already included. It seems like we got a health upgrade. And I don't know, but are my bullets going wider now? Did I get more range? I'm not sure. Okay, some empty rooms here. One enemy. Oh, two enemies, okay. But the first enemy went down in one shot. So the shield guy only shields left and right. It is really easy to outplay him when you stay above or below him. Ooh. Oh. That was really bad. At least I got another bomb. That looks like a new enemy. Oh, it is an old enemy, he just had a shield. So let's get the health. Ah, again. So, the slider bombs are really devious. Ugh. least I know how to deal with them now. One and a half health for the boss. So we will die again, but let's try. Oh, it's another one. So there are already different enemy types in the game for the bosses, so that's nice. So it is really easy to dodge the bullets, but the boss moves really fast, so that is a bit of a problem. Almost. Okay, one more time. Oh no. That's a pretty tough room. So the enemies aren't particularly hard, but there's just so many of them. Okay. Let's get the one in the middle and hopefully we will get one. What? Oh, it's health. We don't need it yet, so let's continue. Ooh. New enemies? Or bombs? What are those? Bombs, okay. Empty room. Let's go back. Oh, I can pick up health even when I have full health. Maybe this should change, because I want the health to stay there. In case I really lose health and I want to go back. Oh, bad. That's an interesting room layout, at least. So it is really easy to trick the enemies in this room and trap them on narrow baffles. Another bomb, those will surely come in handy. So what is left to do now is to look for the boss room, or for the upgrade room too. Looks like an upgrade, nice. So there is the boss room, But let's try this at first. Oh, maybe that was a bad call. So this, okay. We destroyed the enemy that shot projectiles, so that's cool. I hope we will get another piece of health back. And let's watch out to not walk into another enemy. Oh, he got his head back, or... Yeah, he got his head back. That's interesting. Yes. So the upgrade room, let's enter it. What is this? Oh, damage and range up. Okay, so we didn't get the range up in the previous one, I think, but we got it now. So we should be equipped to face the boss. Let's try it. Ooh! So many bullets. And my health goes down the drain. Wow. So the bombs were really helpful and really strong, but we managed to do it now. We got another upgrade. What is this? Another damage and range up. Nice. And we saw press enter to continue. What happens now? Nothing happens. Okay, maybe we passed. Okay. We got back. But I think this is as far as the demo goes. We have one level here, including an end boss. The game wasn't bad, it was quite enjoyable. I especially like the music and the visual presentation of it. So I'm not really a hardcore fan of roguelites. But it was an enjoyable experience, and I can imagine myself checking out the full game. So if you are interested in the game, check out the demo of the game yourself, and maybe put the game on your wishlist on Steam, or purchase it later on itch.io. Thank you, and goodbye.